So why sessions with Mwalimu Rachel? As a media personality, I didn't start at it. No one gave me a job like that. I had to work hard for it. I started from the what? From the bottom, right? And I worked my way up, and I was able to interact with young people through the different things that I do as a, you know, media personality, radio and TV, as an MC, as a voiceover artist, as a content creator pale online, because I also have my own blogs and YouTube channel and website. Yani, weh, I do so many things. And even as a youth consultant. And during this time that I'm interacting with you young guys, whom I love very much, napatanga maswali. But mwalimu, sa mimi nataka ku apply for this internship. Nianzie wapi? Mwingine, mwalimu, niko na issues na my parents. They don't understand my talent and they're not willing to support me. Wanasema nifanye hii course, mimi sijiski nayo, nifanye nini? Na come through na wasaidia. Pale kwa ma DM, unajua? So I said, why not open it up so that we can tackle many things at once, right? And not only for me to help out, but also for us as young people to hear each other out and offer solutions. Because shidaya boy wetu hapo unaitwaje? Shidaya Fred, labda JJ kama mtoto wangu. Oh, my son. So, labda JJ ashaipitia and he knows how to maneuver out of it, isn't it? So how can we engage and interact and discuss these issues and find a way forward and encourage one another also in the process? That's why I decided to have sessions with MR, yani Mwalimu Rachel. And that's the hashtag we are using today. Sessions with MR.